Think we rolling? I think we recording. We recording. Okay. Okay. Hey Google. Play "Woman" by Doja Cat.
Sure. Playing on Spotify.
Motherfucker, I said.
Google, play. Oh. Hello, people. It has been too long. There's no excuses. I just haven't made a YouTube video. I was feeling kind of. I think it's been like 3 months. I don't even know where the time went. I don't even keep track of time. I feel like I'm living the same day. What is that movie? Groundhog Day, where they're living the same day over and over again. That's kind of how my life feels right now. I have a little boob slip. But we back. I'm back in full action. Back streets, back, alright. I have this coffee here, and it's been sitting in my fridge for a total of about a week. And I was looking at it today, and I was like, has it been too long to drink it? I don't know, but I'm out of coffee, and I'm desperate. In desperate times, call for desperate measures. I'm just going to have a little sip. It tastes good. A little bit watered down, but it tastes fine. Just know that it was because of this coffee. Okay, before I get started on my hair topic, I just wanna just, guys, can we just appreciate this little top? Okay, so my brother told me that this top looks like I bought it from Walmart.
Walmart is a cut above the rest.
To each their own. If you think it looks like Walmart, cool. I am obsessed with it. I love the style of it, first of all. It halters around the back and you tie it. Give you a little shoulder action. Enough about my top. We need to get back down to serious business. This is how to maintain beautiful, long, healthy, full hair. My hair has never been healthier in forever. I've just kind of been paying attention to what I've been doing, and I was like, you know what? I want to share my pearls of wisdom over the years of the trials and tribulations of what I've been going through with my hair. Because let me tell you, it was never this full, it was never this healthy. There has been bad times. So I want to give you guys all the steps and the details that I do to maintain my long, full hair. First off, the most important thing to have healthy hair, it all starts from inside. It is true, but it all starts from within. When will my reflection show who I am inside? What you're eating, how much water you're drinking, all that stuff is so important to having beautiful hair. I never realized how important it was until I actually started making effort into eating my vegetables, eating my fruits, making sure I'm getting protein. When I was younger, I did not really care about what I ate. I just ate whatever, and I did not eat very healthy, and my hair was not
near as nice as it is now.
I have a smoothie almost every single day. I put some spinach in it, I put some frozen fruit, I put half a banana, a little bit of honey, and some water, and some lemon if I have it. I literally have that every single day. The second most important thing for your hair is product. I was the type of person that I would buy all drugstore products. Actually, salon products are so much better for your hair. It is worth spending that extra money because one, you only need a little bit. A little bit goes a long way. So you can get an expensive product but have it for a while. There are some drugstore products that I use, but it's mainly all salon now. I'm gonna show you guys some of the products that I do use. Pureology, it's a shampoo, it's purple. This is the extra big one, so it was more expensive. 100% vegan ingredients, so no animals were harmed creating this stuff. It's a hydrating sheer shampoo. I like to typically go for shampoos that are more hydrating just because my hair naturally does easily get dried out. Another brand that I really recommend is AG. I've used their shampoo, I've used their conditioner. This stuff smells freaking bomb.com. I don't know what it is. It's sugary smelling. It just smells so beautiful. It's also moisturizing. I bought the moisturizing conditioner, a moisturizing shampoo, and it's called Ultra Moist. Also do use actually a little bit of Tresemme shampoo, when I have a lot of like grease and buildup in my hair, really gets everything. So I'll wash it once with this stuff, and then I'll go in once with a little bit of the Tresemme, which is a drugstore product, really affordable, and it just makes my hair more full and lighter and not as heavy. Otherwise, I kind of try to avoid drugstore shampoo because it strips your hairs of your natural oils and it's not good. Another great product that I would recommend for people is Olaplex, especially if you notice your hair is kind of breaking or really dry and really brittle. It is very expensive though for this tiny little bottle. So I just kind of stick to my products, but once in a while I just kind of run out of this stuff, but I will throw a little Olaplex if my hair is extra dry or just really not healthy at the ends. Another conditioner that I would really recommend that is actually a drugstore product, the 3-Minute Miracle Aussie conditioner. So it deep conditions, it's with avocado and Australian oil. Yeah, this stuff is incredible. It smells really good. They say to put it in for 3 minutes. I sometimes do, I sometimes leave it in longer, but I actually use this stuff quite often and it's like $3-4. You can't even begin. But I like to switch up my hair products. I'll use different conditioners, different shampoos, because I feel like my hair sometimes needs a little switch up. Did another hair care product. Ooh, it's dripping water. I did another YouTube video on this stuff. It's the AG Sterling Silver Mask Purple Shampoo. Really incredible for blondes. Really just hydrates and deep conditions your hair and tones your blonde hair. Could go on and on. Also, so important, one of the most important things is do not wash your hair every single day. Do not wash your hair every single day because you are stripping your hair of all its natural oils, and I only wash my hair once every like 3 days unless it's really greasy and I have a lot of product in it, then I'll wash it more than that. These are just the products that I use when I'm washing my hair. When I'm out of the shower, my hair is wet, what I do put in it is the Keratine Thermic Discipline Kerastase Peli. This stuff is incredible. It is great if your hair dries frizzy. It's a tiny little bottle, but I'm telling you, a little pea size, a little bit goes a long way, and this stuff has lasted me, I think, 7 months, 8 months, and I'm just running out now. So I would just recommend run to the store and grab this stuff. Another great one is Kevin Murphy Young Again. Same price range, but just as incredible. Really amazing. I think this one does last me a little bit longer, that's why I use this one. But either one, you really can't go wrong. When my hair is damp, and because I have a lot of it, it will take forever for it to dry naturally. So what I do is I blow dry it a little bit. I just like flick my hair under. Is my whole boob out? Is my whole... No, okay. Luxing. I thought I'd just give y'all a little peep show. Yeah, this is the one thing. You have to have some trust in this top, and you have to keep making sure that it's tied up correctly, because if it comes down, you just game over. There's nothing underneath. You can't put a bra under here. You can see it. You might as well just book your funeral. You're just gonna flash everyone. After I put these products in my hair, what I do is I blow dry it a little bit, just flip it. Once I'm done all that, I go to bed. I do have a silk pillowcase because I heard it's really good for your hair. If you're gonna put heat on your hair, really recommend this stuff. It is the Tresemme Thermal Creations Heat Tamer Spray. This is what the bottle looks like. So cheap, from the drugstore. You don't need the expensive stuff just for a heat protectant. So good, just spray it throughout. Smells bomb too. I even bring it to set with me and I'm like, towards the ends of my hair, because my ends of my hair do get really dry. This stuff, another drugstore product that is fantastic. It is the Coconut Milk Anti-Breakage Serum. Put it through the bottoms, just the bottom of your hair. If you put it at the top, it's gonna be grease mountain, water slides of grease coming down. We don't want that. It's gonna weigh your hair down. In the summertime, I'm in the sun, morning, noon, and night. I freaking love the sun. I love to tan. I love to be in the sun. And unfortunately, that means that I'm frying my hair and I'm frying my skin. So we gotta protect both. Moroccan Oil Protect and Prevent Spray. And it is for color treated hair and it prevents color fade, UV, and pollution protection. Smells so good. It does weigh down your hair a little bit. I just put it at the top real quick where the sun's gonna be hitting me, and it does actually protect your hair. It is the Living Proof Nourishing Styling Cream. I also made a YouTube video on this hair product, but I stand by it. I use a tiny bit when my hair is frizzy or dry. Credible, really recommend. It's Jennifer Aniston's line. That's the other hair product that I use and that I recommend. That is all. I'm just making this video for all those beautiful people out there that are struggling with their hair and they're like, why can't I figure out what to do with my hair? I'm spending so much money and nothing's working. This stuff and all my advice that I've told you really, I can truthfully say, has helped me. Thank you guys so much for watching my YouTube video. If you want to see more videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. You need to hit it. Or even hit the little reminder button. That will let you know too. If you watch the whole video through, I so appreciate you guys, and there will be more content coming out. So stay tuned. I'll see you guys again soon. Bye!